Hermano, ¿qué onda? Jada in 1965 and was applied in steam engine control by Mandani in 1974. Okay. Fuzzy logic was made practically useful in Japan in the 1990s. The 1990s. Here, Jada developed the concept of fuzzy sets in mid-16 to account for numerous concepts used in human reasoning, which are vague and imprecise. For example, tall, old, and so on. Fuzzy set is very convenient method for representing some form of uncertain. Later, Jada developed fuzzy logic to account for the imprecision of natural language quantities, for example, many, and statements, for example, not very likely. Here in fuzzy logic, a statement can be both true or false, and also can be neither true or false. Later, Jada developed fuzzy logic to account for the imprecision of natural language quantities, for example, many, and statements, for example, not very like. In fuzzy logic, a statement can be both true or false, and also can be neither true nor false. Fuzzy logic is non-monotonic logic. Here, law of excluded middle does not hold true in fuzzy logic. A not A equal to true. N not A equal to false. Okay. This is don't hold. Okay. Well-known paradoxes cannot be solved using classical logic. Here are different fuzzy set operation, union, intersection, difference or relative complement, complement of a set, Cartesian product or cross product. Fuzzy logic. A fuzzy logic is a method of reasoning that resembles human reasoning. The approach of fuzzy logic imitates the way of decision making in humans that involves all intermediate possibilities between digital values yes and no. The conventional logic block that a computer can understand takes precise input and produces a definite output as true or false, which is equivalent to humans yes or no. The inventor of fuzzy logic, Lord Fitzgerald, observed that unlike computers, the human decision making includes a range of possibilities between yes and no, such as certainly yes, possibly yes, cannot say, possibly no, certainly no. Implementation. It can be, fuzzy logic can be implemented in system which various sizes and capabilities ranging from small microcontrollers to large networked workstation based control systems. It can be implemented in hardware, software, or a combination of both. Here, why fuzzy logic? Fuzzy logic is useful for commercial and practical purposes. It can control machines and consumer products. It may not give accurate reasoning, but acceptable reasoning. Fuzzy logic helps to deal with the uncertainty in engineering. Okay. Uncertainty in engineering. Okay. The fuzzy logic introduced by Lord Pitt-Jarrah in 1965. Okay. Here, what is the problem? Fuzzy logic. Introduced by in 1965. Here most classes are too practical. We need to generalize that and introduce a class whose boundaries are unsharp. Here, fuzzy theory is wrong, and pernicious. What we need is more logical thinking, not less. The danger of fuzzy logic is that it will encourage the sort of imprecise thinking that has brought us so much trouble. Here, fuzzy logic is the fuzzy logic is a cocaine of science. Here, fuzzification is a kind of scientific permissiveness. Okay. Here, proposition, classical logic proposition. What is proposition? A sentence with a truth value. That is a truth value, that means true. That means one or three. Capital T are false. False means zero or capital logics and are not. Operations and are not. For the logic formula, each proposition variable is a formula. If X is a formula, then not X is a formula. If X and Y are formulas, then X into Y is a X Y is a formula. Where into where is int is a any binary term. Truth value ranges between 0, that is completely false, and 1, that is completely true. Okay. What is the logic of operation? Not X equal to 1, that means truth of X. X and Y equal to minimum of truth X and truth Y. X or Y means maximum truth of X or truth of X comma truth of Y. X subset of Y, that means maximum of minimum of root of x, root of y, 1 minus root of x. Next, first order logic. First order logic can be interpreted as fuzzy predicate, fuzzy modifier, fuzzy truth quantifier, linguistic variable. Here, predicate. Predicate means predicate is a group of words like applies to objects. Are predicates. Here Socrates, one example. Socrates is a man. Is a man. Tree is green. Two is less than. That hair, that hat belongs. Here a fuzzy predicate is a predicate whose definition contains ambiguity. For example, Z is expensive, W is young. How to interpret fuzzy predicate? For example, X is P, small X is capital P. That means X is variable. Here P is ambiguity set. Here P of X is a fuzzy set. X is a fuzzy set. Next, membership function. What is the example? Watson used this function for reasoning degree of truth. Conjunction rule, disjunction rule, negation. For example, fuzzy modifier. Next one, fuzzy modifier. W is n. Add the modifier very. For example, this is young, very young, zero. Five, 50, 75, 100. 0.5, 1. Here W is and add the modifier very. Here T of T of A is equal to young, very young, very very young, very very young, and so on. This is you, this is me. Here, mu, very young, half you, equal to mu of young, half you, whole square. This is fuzzy model. Next, linguistic variable. Linguistic variable means x comma t of x your G M. Is here X is name of variable. Tab X is set up linguistic terms which can be a value of the variable. U means set up universe of discourse which defines the characteristics of the variable. Here G means syntactic grammar which produces terms in TFX. Capital M means semantic rules which map terms in TFX to fuzzy sets in U. Okay. Linguistic variable, here temperature and degree of membership. This is temperature 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Okay. This is 100 and this is 60, okay? 1, 80, 80, 100, 0, 60, 80, 100. Here, this is the degree of membership. Degree of membership. Linguistic variable heart. Variable heart. This is the linguistic variable. Temperature 80 to 100, very hot and much. Linguistic variable hot, okay? 60 to 100 degrees. Hot temperature. Here, X of heart, T of heart, U, this is the linguistic variable, G of heart, and M of heart. Here, this is here name equal to name heart. Okay. T of heart means T of heart equal to warm heart. Very hard. Next U temperature 0 to 100, okay? 0 to 100. And next G of heart. G of heart. Union heart union T PF plus 1 that equal to very that PF. Next, M of M of R that equal to U, comma, U heart of U R U here PF means heart, my heart, that is linguist variable. Linguist variable here heart means this is predicate term. Heart is predicate. Okay, this is a linguistic variable example. This fuzzy cell system architecture. Next one topic, fuzzy logic application. What is fuzzy logic application? Fuzzy logic application. Household appliances. Household appliances. Animation systems. Animation systems, industrial automation, industrial automation, chemical industry, chemical industry, next aerospace. Robotics, mining and metal, mining and metal processing, okay, mining and metal processing, transportation, these are the fuzzy logic applications. What are the fuzzy logic applications? Household appliances, automation systems, industrial automation, chemical industry, aerospace, robotics, mining and metal processing, transportation. These are fuzzy logic. Okay. Then fuzzy logic provides a more efficient and resourceful way to solve control issues. Some examples: temperature controller, anti-lock brake system, ABS. Okay. Here, temperature controller. Well, for the problem, change the speed of a heater fan based off the room temperature and humidity. Temperature control system has four settings: cool, cold, warm and hot. Here humidity can be defined by low, medium and high. Here using this we can define the fuzzy set. Okay. Low, medium, high, cold, cool, warm. This is the temperature, this is the humidity, this is the fan speed. Fan, here medium, low, zero, zero, medium, low, zero, zero. High, medium, low, zero. Okay. Here using this can define the fuzzy set. For example, fuzzy logic in washing machine. Sensing, correcting, and determining. Determining. Correcting, monitoring, drying, this is the fuzzy example. Here fuzzy logic washing machines are gaining popularity. These machines offer the advantages of performance, productivity, simplicity and less cost. Okay, here sensors continually monitor varying conditions inside the machine, okay, and accordingly adjust operation for the best wash results. Here, as there is no standard for fuzzy logic, different machines perform in different manners. Fuzzy logic controls the washing process, water intake, water temperature, wash time, rinse performance, and spin speed. Okay, this optimizes the lifespan of the washing machine. Yeah. Okay, clear. Here, machines even learn from past experience, memorizing programs and adjusting them to minimize running costs. Most fuzzy logic machines feature one-touch control, equipped with energy-saving features. Okay, the fuzzy logic checks for the extent of dirt and grease, the amount of soap and water to add, direction of spin, and so on. Okay, here the machine rebalances washing load to ensure correct spinning, else it reduces spinning speed if an imbalance is detected. Okay, here even distribution of washing load reduces spinning noise. Okay, neural fuzzy logic incorporates optical sensors to sense the dirt in water and a fabric sensor to detect the type of fabric and accordingly adjust wash cycle. Okay. The next example, air conditioner. This is the room. Air conditioner. Target temperature. Target temperature. Fuzzy logic system. This is the AC, room temperature, this is the command, that means heat, cool, no change, command, heat, cool, no change. This is the air conditioner. This is the exam. Okay, air conditioner. Target to temperature, fuzzy logic system, room temperature, heat, the common heat, cool, no change. Okay. Next application, aerospace. Altitude control of spacecraft, satellite altitude control, flow and mixture regulation in aircraft, racing vehicles. Okay, and a short omega. Here, trainable fuzzy system for idle speed control, shift scheduling method for automatic transmission, intelligent highway system, traffic control, improving efficiency of automatic transmission. Okay. Next, business. Decision-making support systems, personal evaluation in a large company, okay, and as chemical industry. Control of pH, drying, chemical distillation processes, polymer extrusion production, a coke oven gas cooling plant. These are the applications. Chemical industry. Okay. Defense. Underwater target recognition, automatic target recognition of thermal infrared images, naval decision support aids, control of a hypervelocity interceptor, fuzzy set modeling of NATO. NATO decision making. Next, electronics. Control of automatic exposure in video cameras. Humidity in a clear room. Air conditioning systems. Washing machine timing. Microwave ovens. Vacuum cleaners. These are the examples. Okay. Financing. Here, bank note transfer control, fund management, stock market production. These are the applications. Next, industry. Here, cement kiln controls, heat exchanger control, activated sludge wastewater treatment process control, water purification plant control, quantitative pattern analysis for industrial quality assurance, control of constraint satisfaction problems in structural design, control of water purification plants. These are the industrial applications. Next, manufacture. Optimization of cheese production. This is the manufacturing application. The next, marine. Autopilot for ships. Optimal route selection. Control of autonomous underwater vehicles. Ship steel. These are the examples. Next, medical. Next application, medical. Medical diagnostic support system. Control of arterial pressure during anesthesia, multivariable control of anesthesia, modeling of neuropathological finding in Alzheimer's patients, radiology diagnosis, fuzzy inference diagnosis of diabetes and prostate cancer. These are the medical applications. And next, mining and metal process. Mining and metal. Sinter plant control, decision making in metal farming. These are the applications. Mining and metal. Next, robotics. Fuzzy control for flexible link manipulators. Robot arm control. These are the robotic areas. Next, security. Security. Decision systems for securities trading. And next, signal processing and telecommunication. Signal processing and telecommunication. Adaptive filters for nonlinear channel equalization control of broadband noise. These are the telecommunication applications. Next, transportation. Transportation.
automatic underground train operation, train schedule control, railway acceleration, braking and stopping. These are the transportation applications. Very, very important. These are the fuzzy logic applications. Okay? Yeah. Fuzzy logic application.
Okay, thank you to one another. Fuzzy logic is very important. Fuzzy set operation, okay. Linguistic variable. Fuzzy logic system. Okay. Thank you to one another.